for like 45 minutes, probably.
I got you.
Yeah.
Start and probably about half an hour.
Yeah. They tried lots of times.
Is a lot of this stuff, is it like original?
No, the stuff, stuff we operate and use is all, you know, reproduction.
It's made to look like the Navy.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know, they would.
It's very sticky. It's like maple syrup. It's tree sap, linseed. You can write it. Tree sap, linseed oil, and shivy.
You're welcome.
Thomas Jefferson, I like this quote, wrote a letter to John Adams on June 10th, 1815, and he said, "I cannot live without books." They kind of became pen pals when they got to be older men, and they wrote all kinds of things about their grandchildren, about things they like to read, about things that interest them, and that's from one of their letters. And then this is the first political cartoon, the Join or Die, that was ever published in any newspaper. It was Franklin's newspaper, North America, May 9th, 1754. Oh, the other thing my friend was, remember the ladies, all men would be tyrants if they could. That's what Abigail Adams wrote to her husband, John Adams. Because she was almost like his political advisor. He always wrote his wife, asked her advice.
I don't know what this says. This isn't even English.
We type set here, just like Benjamin Franklin did. All the letters are set backwards in a mirror image. Have you ever seen this before? A P prints out as a Q, and a Q prints out as a P. So like if you're looking at yourself in the mirror, all the letters are backwards. And we actually do it over there. See where the fabric is? Mm-hmm. You put your capitals in the uppercase, and you just put your smaller letters in the lower.
This is,
I guess that's the Delaware River.
Yeah.
Central Stone is probably what you're seeing.